Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Lisna Yarani. I am a student of Muhammadiyah Professional Hamka University. In this video, I will explain how to quick way to solve quadratic equation and function.
Beforehand, I will explain the material of quadratic equation and function. First, definition of quadratic equation and function. Quadratic equation are questions whose variables have the highest power. The general form of quadratic equation is ax squared plus bx plus c equals 0. Next, type of quadratic equation. In general, the quadratic equation is divided into four, namely 1. Ordinary quadratic equation. The ordinary quadratic equation is the quadratic equation that follows a equals 1. It is an example, x squared plus 3x plus 2 equals 0. 2. Incomplete quadratic equation. Incomplete quadratic equation is a quadratic equation that follows c equals 0. It is an example, x squared plus 3x equals 0. 3. Pure square equation. The pure square equation is a quadratic equation that follows b equals 0. It is an example, x squared plus 2 equals 0. And the last 4, rational quadratic equation. The rational quadratic equation is a quadratic equation in which coefficient and constant are rational number. Here is an example, 4x squared plus 3x plus 2 equals 0. Next, specify the root of the quadratic equation. 1. Factorization. Factorization is the summation of algebra tribes into a form of multiplication of factor. Take a look at the sample question below. Quadratic equation set x squared plus 5x plus 6 equals 0. To find the factor of the equation, we look for number which add up to 5 and multiply the result to 6. The form of factorization is in bracket x plus 3 in bracket x plus 2, and then x1 equals minus 3 and x2 equals minus 2. 2. Complete the perfect square. The form xx squared plus bx plus c equals 0 can be described to be in bracket x plus b squared equals q. And the last, using ABC formula. The formula of ABC equation is x12 equals minus b plus minus in the root b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Take a look at the sample question below. Specify the root of the equation x squared minus 4x minus 5 equals 0. Now, a equals 1, b equals minus 4, and c equals minus 5. Substitution of follows ABC to the ABC equation so that x1 equals minus 1 and x2 equals 5. The last type of root quadratic equation. 1. If the follower d greater than 0, then a quadratic equation will have two real roots that are not equal in size, x1 not equal to x2. 2. If the follower of d equals 0, then a quadratic equation will have two real and twin roots. 3. If the follower d less than 2o, then a quadratic equation has no real root, the root is imaginary. To better understand the material of quadratic equation and function, here is an example of a problem. 1. Specify quadratic equation where the root is opposite the same with the root of the equation x squared minus 5x plus 6 equals 0. To solve the first example problem, I will describe the usual way and the quick way. For the usual way, we find the result of the number of roots and the product of the roots. First, then substitution them for the new quadratic equation formula, so that we get x squared plus 5x plus 6 equals 0. For the quick way, change the coefficient mark b. Now, x squared minus 5x plus 6 equals 0, and then the new equation x squared plus 5x plus 6 equals 0. Next example problem. If x1 and x2 are the root of quadratic equation x squared minus 3x plus 5 equals 0, then specify a new quadratic equation whose roots are x1 minus 3 and x2 minus 3. For the usual way, the solution is the sum as in the first example problem. The first step is to find the sum of the root and the product of the root, and then substitution it to the new equation formula. So, the new quadratic equation is x squared plus 3x plus 5 equals 0. For the quick way, using formula a in bracket x plus n squared plus b in bracket x plus n plus c equals 0. From the question has been now followed a equals 1, b equals minus 5, and c equals 3. And then the following ABC is substitution into the formula. So the new quadratic equation is x squared plus 3x plus 5 equals 0. And the last example problem. Specify new quadratic equation whose roots are the opposite of equation 2x squared minus 7x plus 3 equals 0. For the usual way, calculating variable x1 and x2. With x1 plus x2 equals minus b over a, and x1 times x2 equals c over a, and then substitution to new quadratic equation formula ax squared minus bx plus c equals 0. So get the result 3x squared minus 7x plus 2 equals 0. For the quick way, swapping a for c, so that the result 3x squared minus 7x plus 2 equals 0.
Thank you for watching. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.